Well, Qantas has given a farewell to its last 747, fit for a plane known as the Queen of the Skies, and certainly an aircraft that changed the way Australians travel. Now, QF7474, the last Qantas 747 jumbo in our skies, took its final bow this afternoon. The 747 fleet has been retired. Now, that's been brought ahead by COVID. The plane having served the Flying Kangaroo since 1971, it revolutionised airline travel, bringing into reach for many Australians the size of aircraft, of course, helping to bring down the cost of airfares. Today at an event at Sydney Airport, Qantas bosses joined some of the many Qantas staff who have served on the aircraft over the decades. It's been an emotional time for many who had entire careers working on the 747.
I've flown the jumbo for 20 years, and without a doubt, this is the most magnificent aircraft I've ever flown. She really is the Queen of the Skies. I know that phrase is used a lot, but she really is.
The final flight has gone over Sydney CBD, then it's off to Los Angeles, and finally to the Mojave Desert, which will be the aircraft's final parking spot.
We have some special footage to show you right now of what is hopefully a moment in history. People lining the streets near Mascot to farewell the last Qantas Boeing 747 jumbo jet as it takes to Australia's skies for the final time. It brings an end to five decades of history-making moments for the service.
Qantas 7474, for the last time, you're clear for takeoff.
And for the last time, again, 16 right, clear for takeoff, Qantas 7474.
And Sydney has turned on a sparkler to farewell the 747. It's on its way down to Wollongong at the moment, and then we'll fly back towards Sydney and we'll keep an eye on the sky for the Queen of the Sky and salute her final journey.
Yeah, flight number QF7474 from Sydney at 2 p.m. And what this really means is the end of an era when it comes to aviation and travel. Five decades, in fact. It was way back in 1971, can you believe it, when the 747 was first introduced to Australia. And for many Aussies, it represents the first time they really went overseas for many generations. And earlier this morning, we heard from a supervan, Tim Bowery, to get his thoughts on this final flight.
I'm absolutely a huge fan. I'm named Jet, after the jumbo jet, of course. I've also got this particular aircraft registration, as well as 747 as my car number plate, which I've had since 2008. It's a huge part of my life, and I'll be very sad to see it go.
So the flying high above the harbour for one final lap of honour. Our Queen of the Skies says goodbye. And so, with a water cannon salute, she left the runway and took to the skies for a final farewell fit for airline royalty. Alice Monfries, Nine News.